Hey guys, it's me, Nico. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys another daily vlog. I'm going to try to make this quick and simple because I want this thing to be uploaded before change in day. I want this to be uploaded before midnight, and it's already 11:43, so this will take a couple minutes for it to upload. I'm going to try to get this update done by 11:50, 11:52, something like that. So we only have about 10 minutes, so got to condense everything down. But say hello to the puppy. Sleeping with him in my bed for one last time before the convention. This will be my first time being away from him for that long, so I am going to miss him a lot. But yeah, so anyways, getting back down to business. Today was just crunch time, all a matter of packing, and testing transport. Alright, I still have a lot of stuff to pack, majority of that being my clothes, my toiletries, my new gear, my new t-shirt, which came in yesterday, you see in the corner. Wasn't able to film that in yesterday's vlog, but I'm getting to it now. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys an in-depth close-up of that. All of the newer gear that was for my team, like the new card holders, the new t-shirts from that, they're all there. All of the team members have their own individual t-shirts. I gave them all it today. Unfortunately, the order got here after Frosty had to leave, so I still have his shirt, which I'm going to get to in a minute. But I got all the new gear, I got more business cards that are going to be for the minifigure stand, and the good news is, just like the previous order, I got close to 140 cards extra. So I'm very, very satisfied with that. Very, very happy. I'm looking forward to transporting that, because we actually went through some transport testing today. And only a couple of trees got knocked over, a couple of figures got knocked over, a couple of grass and foliage got knocked over, which is exactly what we expected to happen. So that's really good news. Like, nothing is, like, fully demolished or destroyed. That's great. You know? At least for Yavin. As for the other mocks, well, we didn't really have too much things packed onto one another. And the stuff that we did have like that were mostly in the Warhammer boxes. And we packaged those excellently, in my opinion. Did a bunch of bubble wrap in there. Well, not bubble wrap, but just plastic bags, blow-up plastic bags. You know, those very thick plastic bags that they use for packaging. We use those, and we kind of dock those into some of the boxes. You'll be seeing a picture of the boxes on Flickr if you follow the Flickr page. So, stay tuned for that. But, yeah. So, again, mocks are packed. Now, I'm actually going to show you guys what I am left to pack. So, I told you guys the new t-shirt. Yes, guys, I know, this is not a Vistaprint t-shirt, unlike all of the t-shirts that were for my team, okay? I have, I'm a bigger man myself, you know, very big figure, I'm not gonna lie, I'm big, I'm chunky, you know, that's why my nickname's the Panda, beside the point. I was unaware of how small, the font size I had chosen was, and the site, that I bought this off of, which is cafepress.com, it's a great site. It was misleading with their font size, and I was left to put this on my t-shirt, and now, big guy, small ass font, you guys kind of get the picture, kind of looks funny. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to, you know, go around and, you know, socialize more, instead of, like, having people, like, notice my t-shirt more. But the good news is, we have a banner, and the banner actually turned out pretty damn awesome, and the, business cards, as you guys have seen, also turned out awesome. Now, I'll show you guys the t-shirt for the team. This is from Vistaprint. And the same kind of situation happened, although a lot of the, actually all my team members who have t-shirts, all have a smaller figure than I do, smaller body frame. So having a small font like that does work. Here's what the new custom business card holders came in. I'll actually show you guys mine here in a minute. Sorry, gotta make sure my man stays asleep. Yeah, so anyways, moving on. Okay, just an FYI guys, my living room is pretty much a mess. Oh, and FYI, Minifigs for You case is not going because I was not able to get all of Dave's new products to fill up his stand. He wasn't able to get those to me by this week, or at least today. So those are not going, unfortunately, but I'll be trying to do those next year. Trying to bring that next year. Anyways, card holders. Okay, here's my newest card holder. Very, very shiny. very, very metallic and reflective. Can't really tell in the light what the printing says, but it says Misery Productions. Again, kind of small printing, but doesn't really matter too much. You can still kind of get the picture. So I got that, and then I have my old business card holder, which is actually in here, which does have a really bigger font, but it's kind of old, smudged up. You can kind of see it there. So yeah, I actually have two of those, one from last year and one for this year, but gives me access to hold more cards and give as much cards away as possible. But here are the cards all bunched up. You know, here are the card holders. Here are the quadruple tiered holders. I got two of them. And the double tiered, one tiered holders. I got two of these. And those are going to have all bunch of different business cards on there. I have Clone Trooper X39's business cards packed away. So, Peyton, if you're watching this, you're good. Make sure your stuff is packed. Okay? I have a ton of business cards to distribute. Between Frosty, actually I gave Frosty his business cards already, so that's good. I still have to distribute a little bit more cards for our newest team member, Alex, which is my mom's boyfriend's kid. And I also have to distribute some for the minifigure stands as well, or not the minifigure stands, the card holders, and get those ready as well. I'm also trying to pack up a small mug that I'm trying to keep secret until the mention, because I want to see if I could get it done there. If not, I'm just going to try to pack it back up and see where things go. So I got that going on. I'm trying to make sure I could pack this all up in one suitcase. Though all the mocks are packed up, only one thing that I'm supposed to go with the mocks is not packed up, and that's the Warhammer figures. Mainly because I wanted to take a picture of these before we put them in the mock and reset them up at the con. So I am going to have to package those up in a separate area and get that done. But also, I am going to have to, try to finish the company work schedule, which is in that blue binder over there, and pack up all my crap into that huge suitcase before the night's over. And we're leaving at 11, but I'm going to have all the team socializing by 10 o'clock, 10:30, so that we can leave by 11 o'clock and, get around traffic and all that and get stuff going. And I'm also planning to upload a picture of some of the more recent stuff, mostly the Warhammer figures and We Are Coming photo. And I'm also going to plan to upload a full company tag photo, so you're going to actually see the entire team. For those of you who follow my Flickr page, you're going to see the entire team, and you're going to see me for the first time on Flickr. What I look like, my whole body structure, everything. Sorry guys, I'm losing my voice. I'm just trying to, speed things up. I'll probably do another vlog shortly, but like I said, I want to get this vlog done and uploaded before midnight. So if you see the date uploaded still at 8/7/2013, then I was successful. If it says date uploaded 8/8/2013, yeah, I messed up. So, and I wasn't successful. But I'll have more for you guys on the actual events on the next update. I'm probably going to upload maybe 3 vlogs tomorrow if what we've discovered about the Wi-Fi is true. I'm going to give you guys like a inside look around at the hotel. I'm going to give you guys like a recap on my first day actually in the city of Santa Clara, not my first day at the convention. But I'm going to be doing at least a multitude of vlogs tomorrow, showing you guys the full team and everything else just as everything's going around. So, thanks again for watching, guys. Thank you guys for sticking around, all the 40 of you. And, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog, which will hopefully be in the next couple of hours, right after I'm done with all this and I can relax. Alright, bye guys.